Then you can
start.
Right,
in front of me and kick me. And you don't give a care, do you, Mom?
I guess not. I didn't know I was going to turn the movie camera on. Y'all were going to get in a fight.
Well, who's going to start the whole thing?
I think it was an accident, Gabriel.
Kicking me in the...
It was an accident.
Yes, it... No, it wasn't.
Well, you think you can get over it?
Did you jump off the rope yesterday?
No.
No?
Want me to show them how? I know how. It's easy.
Okay, Mr. Gabriel.
Don't forget to yell out your name. Don't forget to drop.
I don't know what to say.
Go, Gabriel. Drop.
Oh. Scary? No, not really.
My name's Karen, and I'm going to go swing out this rope. I love this.
You sure it's not Jane?
Oh!
Karen!
Oh! All right.
Want to do it, Claire?
Hell no.
Get over that way. Over which way? Reel it in. I don't think you've got it. Right there. Up. Go up. Go up. Now turn the wheel. Other way. Other way. Reel it in.
God, Max.
I want to own what. Keep on turning. Reel it in. Reel. Yeah, you can.
Unless it's caught on to something.
It was weird. It's caught on to something. It was weird.
Oh, wow.
It probably was something.
Gabriel.
What? Where do I look?
Gabriel. What's the matter? Better than that, thank you.
Matt, you got fire on that?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going.
Whenever you want to.
Whenever. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
You scared? Yeah, you scared. Ah!
problem is. No, I didn't, but Claire did.
Well, doggy, that was fun.
But I'm gonna get you this time. Well, just do a flat dive, because I don't know how deep that is.
Yeah, don't do it.
Okay, I'm going to die on here.
Be careful.
Well, I'm going to die, too. Oh! You going to jump off? Come on. I'm not in here. So,
was mine a big splash?
Look, do a dive this time.
Was mine a big splash when I jumped?
Was it? I'm gonna do it again! I'm gonna do it again! Did you get me all the way coming down?
Sure did.
I got you on film to show what a little shit you are. Gabriel, let me see your face. Go ahead.
Hi.
Are you having fun?
Well, let me ask you that question.
I am.
I am too, but like your knee almost sort of ate it.
Just go right back out there.
Across the screen and stealing the entire show.
Here at Waikiki Springs, we are having a great time while we're pumping each other.
It's back on you, Dad. On your other leg.
Don't fall, Gabriel.
Dad! Oh, it's gone. Now it's getting on Gabriel.
Oh, God.
He wants to do that.
Feel good.
Real funny.
Oh God. Oh God.
Be careful.
Just stay. Ain't
just stay. Don't step nowhere in the drop. Step on the edge. You can get the swing from over here.
If it's not safe, don't do it, Gabriel.
Heck, I'm not gonna use this, bro. It's a lot funner probably if you just jump off.
Oh. I'm gonna use the rope.
No, because Sarah is gonna swing you over there.
Oh, yeah,
you gonna feel this now?
Yeah, just jump off there.
Hey, Butch, get a good picture of this.
Ready? Gotcha.
Holy mackerel!
Here, we'll get up over here and play.
Over where?
Come up from there.
Up where?
On there.
I don't know if I want to do this here.
You want
the
rope? No.
Go ahead.
No!
Just jump right off. It's deep.
Your feet might hurt. Make sure you put your feet like, not straight, but...
That's the problem.
Put them straight down, sort of, because they're going
to
hurt.
I need
the
rope. No.
Jump. Let's go.
The rope's not going to
do
help
it.
You.
Jump. Let's go, girl. Go out in the deep part.
Hey, check this out. I found something.
You're not even over my head right there.
Let
me know where you're going, Sarah.
Hey, wow. I'm going to tell you a
Mommy.
No, you leave that there.
What?
Can you catch this?
Yeah.
Three!
Whoa! Good. This is hard to do.
Here, Dad. Oh, brother, Dad.
Sure, sure. Don't do that no more, okay?
up here. Yeah. Well, I don't think I'm going to be
there. Number two.
They've all scattered out down my father's sister.
Hey, Bush, what's up?
You, baby, you.
So Rocky Castle.
That's not Scarlett's thing.
No, it's ours. David Copeland. New Age.
New Age?
New Age.
New Age?
David Copeland, yeah. Narada, you know who Narada is? All right. We'll have to make you a tape and introduce you to him.
I like that music.
Yeah, I like that violin music. I think it's nice.
That's a CD?
Uh-huh.
The box step. The waltz.
These kids get along good, don't they?
Well, they seem to.
Yeah.
Only when they have adult supervision. As soon as the adult supervision leaves, so does the serenity.
They're really
cute. Alright.
They do have a vacuum. They have one of the bedrooms.
Oh, you guys crack me up. I swear you do. You'll laugh a minute.
They're passing us, Gabe. We were in the lead.
I don't care. No.
Now y'all get along.
Thank you.
Ready?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's still there.
How was it, Gabriel? Piece of cake?
Sore hands.
I know, I was just filming little Gabriel.
That was cool.
That's the best drop we've had today. Thank you.
Hey, Julie. You should have been here. You missed it.
The same rock. He both boats.
Did you get Dad's boat?
Yeah, I'm going to get his boat, too.
Somewhat designed to do this.
Yep, that's a nice little dent there.
Mm-hmm. Not a dent in mine, but...
Put the flashlight on your face!
He doesn't need it.
Still not.
Does that whole thing?
No. Almost, but not quite. Let me try the other side.
Looks exciting.
We're really bored. Press the red button.
Here's my father, the slick one. Yes, we're
in.
Just returned from eating and we're full.
We're in the same place.
We're gonna have lots of cheap women in here tonight.
Jimmy, can you hear me?
We have flown so high and so well that God has joined us in laughter. Set us gently and safely back into the loving arms of Mother Earth. Here, here.
Yes! All right. Kenny, hello!
I jazzed mine first, though. I shotgunned it. Yeah.
But I we knew that.
I am the owner of the
Jeep.
Is it your name?
Is it
my name?
If it's in your name, you're welcome to take
whatever
you
want.
Nah, he just, we want to get his school stuff out of there. And
I mean, we're going to have to get the car out of here, so it don't really matter.
They're going to total this thing, don't you think?
I would think so, yes. What did they do? Obviously, he
had some problems. Going down the road, they were camping at Jennifer Springs, and they got rained out, so they couldn't cook the hamburger, so they were going to go to Hardee's. Remember, he's going down 40, 55 miles an hour, and he looks up in his rearview mirror and sees this lady come right up on his butt, and he said she must have been going about 90. She hit him twice, ran into the back of him, and then scooted over on the side and hit him. And he said he's got a witness that a guy saw her pass him going like 90 miles.
She did this damage, and he was doing 50 miles an hour, and she hit him this hard. Man, they're going to total this one, too. Shoot, yeah. That thing took a lick. No, it don't.
Where are we going? Oh! No!
did he?
Scared me. I thought he hit his head. I put the camera down. I got scared. Hey, Jenna. Jenna, say hello to Butch and Gabriel.
Jenna, tell me you've been praying for Gabriel, tell me.
I'm praying for you to let
you sit on the chair. Right.
You should sing your song for me.
No,
I'm just laughing on it.
All right. Hey. Welcome home.
Welcome.
Boy, I bet y'all are glad to see Jacksonville, huh?
Hi, darling.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. New Camera.
Santa came real early to the house this year.
Santa.
This is weird, recording it though with this little thing.
Different, huh?
Yeah, I just hit that light and it kind of.
What you got it zoomed in on? Which I don't know. I haven't used it. That's what I think.
Oh, okay.
Alright, it's a momentous day.
Okay, we got the cane?
Yeah.
Is it gonna work or you need your crutches?
I got my cane.
If you fall though, that's not so hot, is it?
I won't fall. I won't fall.
Well, if you do, I'll catch it on film.
All right. Just like that.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to put some special effects on this. Not a whole lot of action happening here.
It's like slow mo, huh?
Yeah, really.
It works really good, but
this to mom from Davia.
I wonder what it is.
I think it's a picture, I hope. This one from the
show?
Yeah?
Yeah.
That was the side. That's nice. I like that one really well.
Let me see.
Nice. It's a picture of Laura's butt.
No, it's Laura. I wanted it. I think it's so beautiful.
I do too, but it's Laura.
It is strange.
Fire on a nude place.
Fire in the nude.
We won't tell anybody.
We decided that Laura's got a cute butt. We didn't. I came to that. Laura's got a cute butt.
Her dad thinks
it's
cute.
Oh, jeez.
Hello to the camera.
Hello,
first time I heard the story that Jimmy Wheatley said might have, if I had heard it before, it might have changed the whole character of the story. But I learned a great deal about Booty. I did not know him personally, but I learned a great deal about him from his friends and his family especially. And he emerged for me as a kind of a Homeric hero with all the tragedy and the Greek tragedy that went with that. And I did this also for his family, who are the living heroes of this legend, and who are not unfamiliar with pain and tragedy. They are really wonderful people. And I did it too, and I guess this is part of my own background. I did it for those people who have to make their living from the sea and have to go to sea, and who understand the perils of the sea. And in the statue, I have Booty looking out to where the weather comes from. And I guess that's what my inspirations were. And I want to thank the Singleton family for giving me this opportunity to get so involved in such a manner. Thank you.
Good with a cane.
Hey Gabe, are you excited about that cane?
Oh yeah, a knife.
Since I heard, I sent sword. John over to
I haven't done it, I pestered him saying you gotta give me that cane.
He's gonna give it to you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
I'm excited.
Don't use it.
It was given to him. He got it free with like two. He bought two samurai swords, got it for free.
The lamb.
No name is Jim.
Where's your movie camera, boy? Where's your movie camera? All right.
Yes. Woo. I heard something spicy.
Did y'all fill that boat up again, Gabriel?
Yeah, we had to wash it.
I'll have to give Dad the credit on tipping that one. I was already in, and I'm sitting there.
I just paddled.
I'm just the guy in the front.
Yeah, right. The guy in the front can't take credit for anything, right?
They're gonna make it, they're gonna spill.
Yeah! Here it comes, look out! Whoa! <We're> landing speed! Look out there! Woo! Hey! We might get up there, guys. That's the way you people do it. Right on, Dad.
We took on a little water coming down that thing.
Huh?
So we splashed a bunch of water up in here coming down on that. Did y'all?
Nice.
Yeah,
nice
ride
there. It's a nice ride.
Yeah! Mm. Yeah! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
They want to stay a dry on that one. We're going to get about 10 gallons of water on that drop right there.
That's a nice drop.
That is a nice drop. We need a pop. Pump. We need a pop, son. Let's pull up.
Must have the end of the trip documented, you know. Well, what do you have to say about the Amicalola?
We didn't tip.
Very
and
good. You were steering.
I would like to take care. It's all on film. It's all on film.
It's all there.
He's embarrassed because he made a few mistakes. I understand that. But he did pretty good.
All right.
Yeah. Otherwise,
he chose that.
You better watch out, Lindsay. I'm going to squirt you.
Okay. I have to open up that. Well, these go.
These aren't easy to open.
All I got to do is cut that there thing right there with the spare.
A great big deer.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
The deer we heard rattling back there.
Yeah.
Probably was.
I get for letting y'all go first.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
That's what Butch said.
We scared him. Don't worry. We scared him away for y'all.
He said that right after he said 90-90-90 poo-poo. Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, we're just, you know.
This ain't my first rodeo. We did one in Jacksonville about 2 weeks ago.
3 o'clock?
Not bad.
No.
Who'd you stay up with?
Carla.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she stayed out and danced with me.
She's a trooper.
Wendy was up and closed down.
Well, James and his sister are up at the head spring now.
Would you swim down?
I used Mike's little kayak. And kayaked up to the Thurmans and swam back.
Did you have to stop in?
No. I was naked. Well, I know that, but...
You were naked? Where were you naked?
I had my shorts on, you know.
Stop in where?
The Thurmans.
Oh, the Thurmans. Yeah, have they hung out yet?
No, but I'm sure they know we're going to be here. I'll make them a call later.
We'll go up there. We're going over there for some bagels or something.
Tomorrow.
Who says I look like you?
She calls you.
Yay! Food.
You're just jealous.
Star.
Yeah, you're right.
Star.
You're good.
Man, that looks tasty.
No, we're over here in high.
My belly. Good shot of you. Before?
Before dinner. Before dinner and
after. Yeah. I need to get a before and after. Yeah.
Oh, all right, Phil. I gotta get to
it. That's how you get to do it.
I'm at school and I'm like doing this, you know.